I woke up. It was dark. I had the sensation that I was moving. But I was laying on a bed. My wrists and my ankles both had straps around them. I couldn't move. This monotone voice kept talking in my ear. It looked like a little white intercom looking box that I could see to the side of my pillow. And I immediately thought I'd been kidnapped by a UFO.